Rip it and dip it, Richard.
Sports, arts, even cooking. Innovation is the buzzword.